You know, technically this is still our honeymoon, Barb. We should be on a beach. Honeymoon.
Who needs a tropical island when you've got a waste disposal facility to infiltrate?
I'm cracking up here.
Sorry. Alarm system's disabled. You're up?
I'm inside. Not on the beach.
Look, I'm not happy about it either. But Two-Face breaks out of jail? We can't just ignore that.
It depends on how far away the beach is.
We need to put him away, Tim.
Yeah. For good this time.
Okay. What are we looking at?
And I'm not seeing much waste disposing going on here. They're processing money. Lots of money.
Security?
Enough to keep me busy.
Be careful in there. It's different now. You're on your own.
What, leaving me already?
That's not what I...
Don't worry, Barb. I got this.
Where did all of this come from? I thought GCPD seized all the cash.
Not baby. While the fat and pretty boy was screwing around in Gotham, we were in Bloodhaven Bank.
Nice.
No one's stopping us this time.
Make sure we get every last dollar.
No one's gonna notice if I pocket a few bucks.
You wanna get paid, or you wanna get paid?
Come on, who's gonna know?
Come on, get it. Hurry up! We're on the clock here.
What's the rush? It ain't like we got the bat to worry about.
If you
want
someone harming you, you'll be screaming for the bat, didn't they?
I keep hearing about his bats.
I ain't ever even seen it.
Come on, guys. Let's step it up. We've got a lot of money to shoot.
Start getting his moody.
Someone must have seen where
it's
the ropes. Let's bring this home.
Bunch of freaking amateurs! All of you! This ain't a freaking accident.
Cop, huh? Okay. Not bad, huh?
Very scary, honey.
I know you're in here, kid. Still fighting the good fight, huh? I'd leave while you can. Or come face me. Let's see if the boy wonder can cope without the bat to hold his hand.
You can do this, Tim.
You heard? Robin's here. And he took out the guys in the incinerator.
He's going for Two-Face.
That means he's coming through here. It's the only way.
If he's arriving here, he ain't going no further. Not alive, anyway.
He's got guts. I give him that.
He's freaking deluded. All that time working with the Bat. He thinks he's better than he is.
Yeah, that psycho left some pretty big shoes to fill.
Too big for Bird Boy.
I almost feel sorry for him.
Really?
No.
How's it going?
Slow.
Tim, stop that. You're not him.
So everyone keeps telling me.
Good. I'm glad you're not. You can be better. I know it.
Let's not screw up. See off the boss is slightly less psychotic side.
You feel abandoned. I know what that's like. He let me down too. I lost everything, and so will you.
You know, I realized the other day, it's actually a pleasure coming to work since you know who bit the dust. Got any sense? I'll take one look at this and leave. This is the worst part, the waiting. Let's not screw up, boys. I want to stay off the boss's slightly less psychotic. Anyone bored? I'm bored. Something came out of nowhere and hit me.
Grenade! You're all mine, freak!
Oh, no! Hey, what happened to you? Talk to me, guys. Y'all okay?
Pretty far from okay.
Stay calm. We'll get through this.
Picking us off like a damn coward. Come and face us like a man.
He ain't no man. Dozen of us up here. We'll end up the same way if we don't keep it together.
I've managed to hack the PA system.
Well, maybe we can squawk him into submission.
Fine, Mr. Grateful. You get to listen to Harvey for a little bit longer.
The Batman.
Man, this thing's tough to break open.
You're telling me you ain't even made a scratch? What's wrong, Robin? I need Batman to save you.
A security entrance.
Okay. Looks like a sequence mechanism. It's gonna take some time to hack. I'll race ya.
Come in.
Check you.
Heads up, Birdie!
You let me win on the door, didn't you?
Listen, people with guns? Definitely your thing. You're all over that.
No way you get past me! Die! Get back!
So the boy becomes a man.
Too bad it's short-lived.
No, Tim!
It wasn't brave coming here. It was stupid. You're not the bat. Never were, never will be.
Tim, get ready.
Sorry, kid. You can't do this all alone.
Let's get this sack of crap back to GCPD.
We're not getting to that beach, are we?
I think the honeymoon's over, Barb.